Hello and welcome to the Midday Minute. This is the latest update from our newsroom. His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tarik has issued a special pardon to release 282 inmates convicted in different cases. In a statement issued by Oman News Agency, it said that His Majesty Sultan Haitham bin Tarik, the Supreme Commander, issued a special pardon to release 282 inmates, of whom 123 are expats. For more updates, keep watching Times TV.